The bidet is standard practice in most Asian countries, the Middle East, and parts of Europe. Religions and cultures, using a bidet is absolutely required every time you go as a purifying ritual. In America, are either thought to be a luxury item or unknown altogether by most Americans. To me, that is shocking and embarrassing, quite frankly. What is a bidet? It's the process of cleaning yourself with water before reaching for toilet paper. That's it. When you think of bidet, you probably think of that fixture next to the toilet that kind of looks like a toilet, but isn't really a toilet. There's a time and a place for musical chairs, and this ain't one of them times. That particular design, which is most prominent in our region of the world, is clunky, it takes up too much space, and it doesn't really justify the cost. I wonder that so many of my American people are in the hygienic dark ages. Many types of bidets. There's a side sprayer, there's a portable, which is what I use on the go. When I'm filling up my portable bidet in the ladies, I get that look like, what is she doing? And I look right back at them like, where is yours? Finally, you have the toilet seat bidet. So why use a bidet? It's simple. No one should walk around with trace amounts of urine and feces on them ever. We gotta make that right. Show you what to do about it.
All the girls want. All they looking for is. All they ask for is. They keep wanting that. Look
at you. Did you know that junk from a toilet can travel up to 12 feet when it's flushed? Your linens, toothbrushes, and you within 12 feet when it flushes? Close the lid before you flush. That's what it's for. You're welcome.
The washer that I'm removing now, don't remove that. That keeps the outlet attached to the tank. Undo your supply line. You're about to get a new one.
I remove the toilet seat. For this step, you want to reach for your Craftsman ratchet set. That's a tool we use when you need to let you loosey in tight places.
Perfect time for a new toilet seat. Just saying.
Look at you. Look at me. Look at you. Look at me.
Take your T-adapter and attach it to the tank. Then, attach the supply line to the bottom of the T-adapter. Take your other supply line and attach it to the remaining outlet on the T-adapter.
It's a new day. People don't want to think. Now, let's turn on the water and check for leaks. It was on. No leaks.
You have two nozzles, one for the front and one for the back. And they have their own flusher for cleaning. Above all, you'll use less toilet paper, which means less stress on your sewer lines and your wallet.
One reason why you shouldn't get a bidet. Okay, I will give you one. It can cause crankiness and irritability, since you'll be holding it until you get home. That kind of doohickey you can't live without once you have one. When you're having guests, just count the seconds before they ask, may I use the bathroom?